What up, buds? We're here at Kanuga today. First time here. I'm gonna go hit some laps. Hopefully they're good. My shock exploded yesterday, so we got a new one. Should be fun. Okay. First run. Little case. Oh, that's a grippy berm. Oh, that's so sick. No speed for that. Keeps going. Oh,
what?
I didn't know what was coming.
That's the problem with that.
Yo.
That.
Yeah, that jump was.
Let's go back to the road.
Well, we can climb to the road really easy.
Yeah.
Let's go to that.
Good trail. Really good trail.
The best one so far.
Yeah, it's good. That's what V86 needs to be like, I think.
That's what I've been saying.
Yeah, that's a V86 step trail.
Yeah.
I like that. Some of the really cool rock options.
Let's go.
You can't follow me.
You give us like 30 seconds.
I'll wait, yeah.
30 seconds. Yeah, good job. 30 seconds.
Come on.
I'm catching you! Oh.
Ooh, that's good. He wasn't that close.
Paint it black.
Gonna catch these dusters. No drop this time. Some of the sketch here going around it. Some room. Oh, this trail is so sick. Holy shit, that jump was sick. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that jump was crazy. Like, it's like a massive G out, and then you just float. Like perfectly, like halfway down the landing.
I wasn't pedaling, it was like, I had to do nothing there.
No, I didn't even pedal. Just straight from the drop in, no brake. Oh yeah,
woo!
Big time. Let's go. You ready? No brakes. Pedal. Did you get it that time, Roger?
The Brutus?
Yeah.
I was good on Brutus.
I yanked hard.
So me and you got Brutus. Dave, did you go for it or did you still?
I landed in 3/4 of the way.
Like the double bounce zone?
Yeah.
You just gotta crank. You gotta crank hard.
Yeah, you gotta crank hard. I don't have those sender bug skills yet. You want my mud flat?
Hey, you're getting there.
You want my mud flat? It helps.
They do.
Yeah.
The Senderbud's mud guard.
Yeah, helps.
10 extra feet of boost.
Yeah. Where do I throw out my affiliate?
Yeah.
Sponsorship form.
All right, it's recording. Rip.
Oh, they are?
Hemlock. Take 7.
Hemlock, drop it in.
That's the end for Friday at Kanuga Bike Park. I think we did 17 or 18 miles, hit every trail, hit every feature on every trail. These trails are fun. I'll get an e-bike though. E-bike for sure.